Mindy 2. Week 3. We did sugar pushes.
I'm Mika, this is Marissa. We did sugar pushes.
Yeah.
We did 8 count sugar pushes, so that they're nice and relaxed. There's a lot of time. And we went up, step, we'll show from the side, even though it's the same. Overall, we talked about relaxing, everybody needing to relax a little bit more. Leads, I do let my arms come all the way back here to my hips, and we want to keep the follow's arms as parallel to the ground as possible, because that is the most comfortable, and have the wrists be in a fairly neutral position. Of course, your body will be your body, so you can decide what feels good, but we have found that that's what feels good, and I push into the tops of Marissa's hands.
And we said that was nice because there's no room for broken wrists.
Yeah, and whatever you choose to do, it's just a little bit uncomfortable to like be pushing from really low and also have them collapse in. So anywhere between there, you know, height discrepancies happen. Anywhere between there is a little, where it's a little bit more neutral is nice. And then to get people to relax a little bit more, we did an exercise where we just walked away from each other. I mean, the leads walked away from the follows.
The follows just followed.
And then we pushed them away. And then we redirected them.
And the follows are really, we were asking you to go until you get an invitation to go the other way.
Yeah.
Go all the way. Don't be afraid to run into your lead.
Yeah.
Or to run too far away from your
Yeah, body. Your partner won't let you run into them, I promise. And once follows started really needing to be asked to come forward, leads found that they actually weren't asking a whole lot. They were like,
what?
Right? So you really gotta really bring your partner towards you and really move them away from you again with some amount of certainty. And otherwise, that's the move. You just come together and then you move apart, but it does take practice. So, sugar pushes, and we'll do them again next week, probably.
See you next week.